Harry Conley from 334 Squadron wrote in a letter to his mother. The clouds over continental Europe are anywhere from 5 to 20,000 feet thick and are usually full of turbulence and ice. It's as cold as the devil up there now. We were out the day before yesterday, and at 27,000 feet, it is 55 degrees below zero. It is so cold that the metal on the interior of the B-17 sweats, and the moisture forms a coating of ice on the inside surfaces of the ship.